Hello there guys, Setokaze here, and in my last video I was gonna show you a build that I'm gonna be using to earn my lost silver back. I'm pretty sure you guys already know what it is, so let's go ahead and start. Here in my bank I have 5 sets of a normal bow build, which has always been popular for dishing out huge amount of damage without breaking the bank. For a single set, it only costs for 150,000 silver, and for abilities, I'll be using the first Q for PvE. You can also use the second Q, but for PvP, I will be using the third Q simply because I suck at skill shots. For your W, you only want to use the explosive arrows, although cross shot can help with chasing some enemy builds. For the passive, just use the third one. For the armors, we have a mage cowl with poison, cleric robe with immunity, and guardian boots for the giant ability. Thetford cape would be the best option, coupled with a beef stew and a healing potion. So, what are we waiting for? Let's go!
Nope. What he's doing?
Well, that last fight was a complete fail on my part, but since all the sets are now used up, let's check the loots. In my first tab, I have 3.07 million, 1.11 million in my second tab, and 1.04 million in silver bags. Do the math, and we're left with a profit of 4.37 million. It might not be the best profit, since I did mess up a couple of the fights. You can't deny the amount of damage that it offers. As strong as it is, it comes with its own Achilles heel. The build is easily countered by purges, just like the fight that I had against the Claymore and Broadsword. One thing that can help is avoiding to use all your abilities at once, or by casting your E once your enemy is nearby for faster cooldowns. And that was it. Thank you guys so much for watching, and as always, this is Tarkaze, logging out.